that we wanted to rob the jewelry store, are we? I'm doing this a bit late at night. I was bored. I thought I might as well just get my video over and then post it tomorrow. Let's rob the jewelry store, or we need to get the roof, jump on the van, begin. Can't get the ladders. Where do I go from here? Shoot. It was so close too. It was almost at that, probably the next checkpoint. Dang it. Freaking railing's hard to get over. Some people are having problems with ladders. Don't step in the field. Okay, we're on the rope. Go in. Dude! Rude! Really rude! There we go. We are in. Don't touch lasers. Shoot, I touched the lasers. So it looks like it's always the left door that opens. Oh, dang. What the heck is this? Okay, whatever. Your best bet would probably be to stick to one side. Okay, we've got that up here. It's time to play, make it to the door to the left. How the heck did he get a hole so fast? Great. group is already dead here. Let's go. Careful, girl. That's karma for you. You're gonna be rude. You're gonna fall. Lava, we must have dove deep underground. Let's go. No, we have to go first. I said before karma, if you're gonna be rude and run in front of someone. I hate when the ramps, if it just been tipped just a little bit more, probably wouldn't have done that. Maybe. Checkers. I love checkers. Off the barbed wire. Oh, am I on here? The person who makes this map, these maps, that maps, he, well, the group, or whoever, or all whoever makes them, is amazing. I'm serious. There's a little loose here. Do I first step it? Fans are already showing my trick as a joke. Oh my gosh, I hate these ones. Okay, we might be here a while. Overshot just by a little bit, though. Confused. What did I respawn before her? That's tricky right there. Best bet would be shoot. The trick though, you just gotta hit it just right. So close. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. Well, this is not really cool. Weirdly enough, the best bet is, oops, is to wait until like the blade's like right in front of you and then start moving. Yeah, dude. Oops, I got a hit for later. This is gonna be aggravated. The colored lasers are hard to get past, because it's hard to tell unless you're like right up on them where they end and where they start. Oh, I did it. Oh dear. Oh, back up. We made it, but we don't want some arms. Go through the fire exit. Wait, I'm not supposed to grab anything? I'm just supposed to go. Okay. Ooh, this looks tricky. Like, you gotta jump exactly 2 forward on every one. This is gonna be aggravating. Before anyone asks, my friend requests I have max amount of friends. I'm just one of those people, if you send it to me, I'll say yes, but I've done it to the point where I can't have any more now. Staggering. Doesn't help that it blends in so much you can't even see the floor. Dang, and I hit it as I was jumping. Got so far that time too. I apologize for my sound as well. The only way to fix it is for the program that I use to record to have a new update to fix it, because everyone knows that, well, majority of people use it. Have the same problem with it, but it's one of the best free screen recorders as you can record as long as you want with it. And it's completely free. Oh my God, I did it. Oh. Out of here. Yay, I did it. I never found the golden edge. This is a lot of money. What's this? Oh. You can do that to play with a car. Okay. I don't think there's anything down here. Really? You can just see parts of the jewelry store is all. Oh. Well, it's like I'm done. So I'm gonna leave off here. I'll see you guys tomorrow. So bye y'all. Hope everyone has a nice day. If you like this, please leave a like, comment if you wish, and subscribe for more. Bye y'all.